just feeling him. Waiting for those soft taps to indicate that he's ate it or inhaled it. It could have been a rock too, but I don't know. Pretty much I look for that C in my line. When that C starts going straight, oh, there's a bass right there. He's patrolling right there. Oh! He wanted that. Look at this. Got him! Oh, you... Damn, he wanted that brush hog too. But I didn't let him take it. He was just cruising the shorelines. Where'd he go? Oh, he had it too, twice. Just like that. Got him! Set the hook! There he is. That's the bass I'm looking for. He was just cruising the shorelines, and he wanted that brush hog. And took the brush hog off, too. That's got to be at least a nice 2-3 pounder. I don't know if you guys are seeing that or not, but he wanted that brush hog. Oh, that's a nice bass. See, it doesn't get any better than Midwest fishing like this. Oh, yeah. Oh, he bit me. Ah, sandpaper mouth. That's what we call them. Oh, yeah. Look at that bad bass. And I had that brush hog on. He wanted it. Stay tuned. This guy's getting measured and weighed. He's got to be at least 18, 19 inches. Stay tuned. Alright, I'm going to show you how we rig these brush hogs. Simple as this. Extra wide gap, Gamamatsu, number 4 hook. Slide it on through. Hook it through. Put it up to the shank. Put the point through. And pull it. Then for weedless, you can tuck the tip in. Man, this is usually my perch spot too, which when I came around here, I was surprised the bass are here. Because the one day I showed you that video, oop, we're getting a bite, we're getting a bite, we're getting a bite. Ooh, set the hook. Nice little bass. Oh, he wanted that brush hog. Nice little largy. Man, he wanted that brush hog bad. Off a zoom brush hog. Nice little guy. And the release. Oop. One's got it. Set the hook. Got a fish. Nice little largy. Was that a smallie? I don't know. Ah, largy. Little crap. But it's still a fish. He wanted that brush hog. And he got it. If you guys don't believe me that the brush hog doesn't catch fish, here's proof. And so is that other bass I caught. Just a little, maybe 10 inch. Back in you go. I didn't think the fish was that were that far out, but it goes to show me. Keep you